back up, and he makes a nice play. The overcommit by the Leafs on the puck leaves open space.